I got a bunch of poems from a collection called Paragon of Animals. Each poem in the collection is named after an animal, but it describes an aspect of the human condition. Like a really original idea, I thought nobody else has done anything like that.
Hegel as well!
Among the great and the good, I thought it was just Ted Hughes. We just done that sniff tonight, you want to put your head in the fucking oven, isn't it? So the first poem in the Paragon of Animals is called Toad. And it goes like this. I am the legendary literary toad, sublime anti-hero of undergrowth poems. I lurk in the murky damp swamps of the mind. It's a vile place. You're welcome to join me. I'm the dank stench of regret and resentment that haunts you through nights of insomniac writhing. I'm every new hope that grows rotten with fear. And I'm still here, waiting your company. I call you from time to time, you're never in, out trying to enjoy what's left of yourself. I spirits with cheap friends, I friends with cheap spirits. Ask yourself, what are you hiding from? Don't worry about me, I don't mind waiting. I know you've come to me sooner or later. There are others, meanwhile, who sink into this pit. When you come down here, we'll ride together. I am the celebrated cerebral toad, muse of lugubrious ditch water poets. And although I am never invited to dinner, I'm the toad that dwells inside all of us. This is called Cat. I'm a creature of a secretive nature, like a forger or smuggler on a lucrative venture. I hide my agenda and work undercover. My ally is silence, I smile in my slime. Intelligent, in fact, my act is brilliant. Observe my subservience, fawning and flattery. All just a fallacy, a flawless performance. You fall for it and feed me, and yet still I steal from you. I am a creature of comfort and leisure, a predator of privilege. I fall on my feet, seducing those abused to me, progressing systematically to success. You scratch my back and I'll sink my claws in yours. Time for a silly song then. Does anybody want to join me in a sing-along?
Yeah!
Oh, brilliant, I do love a sing-along. Right, this is one of those kind of songs where when you recognise which song I'm taking the piss out of, you want to join in and sing, and that'd be awesome. It goes like this. Not easy on a bass. Bluest skies. If they thought of rain, I'd hate to look into those eyes. See an ounce of pain. Her hair reminds me of a warm, safe place. Well, as a child, I'd hide. Pray for the thunder and the rain. Quietly pass me by, sweet child of mine. Good times never seem so good. Cold heartbreakers, and I'm fit to burn. I'll rip your heart in two, and I'll leave you lying there on the bed. I'll be out the door before you wake. It's nothing new to you. I think you've seen this movie too. You could be mine. Good times never seem so good. But you're way out of line. With your bitch slap rapping and your cocaine tongue, you get nothing. When you were young and your heart was an open book, you used to say, live and let live. But in this ever-changing world in which we live, makes you give in and cry, sing it if you know it.